nice tight turn there by Enstrom, and you'll get it ahead for Little. Little, 2-on-1 with Redmond. Little to Redmond, short hit, it scores! Zach Redmond's first NHL goal will be a shorthanded marker, and it will open the scoring in the game as the Jets, for the first time in 8 games, score first and lead 1-0.
What a terrific play all the way around by the defense here. It starts with the crisscross. Watch Toby Enstrom come across to the opposite side of the ice and do a terrific job of controlling the puck. That allows Redmond, who's free on the left side. Look at, there's 4 Toronto Maple Leafs on one side of your screen, easy to see. Redmond is able to jump up on the play. He gets opened up, and Brian Little returns the favor that Redmond gave to him in overtime the other night, and Redmond fills the top shelf.